have an envelope with the name on it.